What's going on, everybody? It's Seth back with another video, and I'm finally back. It's been a while. I sound a little off because it's been Christmas time, and I eventually caught COVID, and I currently have it, and I'm in quarantine, and finally car parts have arrived. It's supposed to be, that was supposed to be delivered the 19th of December. It's currently January 2nd, so yeah. But anyways, let's get straight into it. So right here, I have a little roof spoiler that goes across back there, and don't worry, it's not on my paint. It's on my light there. I'm not scratching it. But yeah, I'm getting ready to go ahead and unbox this. I'm gonna probably film it, try to be like Evan Shanks and make it seem all exciting and stuff, because I'm actually really excited for this. But yeah, let's get started.
So of course, as always, we got the oversized knife, got the gut hook knife for hunting. And I'm just gonna open this up right fast. Like I said, it came in late. This was supposed to be here a while back, but it's finally in and I'm kind of excited. I'm hoping it has the double-sided tape it needs, because if not, I'm stuck in quarantine and I can't get it. So hopefully it will. But oh yeah, it did, boy. So Evan, I don't know how you make this so exciting. Like, I really don't. I mean, it's cool. Here it is. It's got like a little bump divot thing here. I don't know if I like that or not, but guess I'm gonna test mock it onto the car right fast. So I'm gonna kind of like try and test mock this up here. It kind of just sits up there like this, goes across, and all it does is like double-sided tape up there. So it looks like it should fit according to my eyeball calculations. So I'm just gonna go ahead and clean off the windshield. Also, it's see-through, which I didn't really know, but hey, it is what it is. I don't think I've ever seen this one on one of these CGs. I've seen a few different ones, but this looks nothing like what I've seen, and I don't know if I actually like it, but it's just double-sided tape, so we're just gonna put it up there and see how it looks. So I lift my trunk up to get cleaning supplies, and then there's just water dripping out of here. Why tail lights, dude? It's always something. It's always something with cars. Of course, you got to get it nice and moisty and just kind of, you know, clean all of this up so that tape can actually stick. Look at all the paint lines. I'm exposing myself today, but yeah, now I'm just gonna like wipe all this down, clean it up good, that way the double-sided tape and all can stick to it. Like I said, I still don't know if I'm gonna like this one. I haven't seen it. I just bought it off eBay for like 50 bucks, but yeah, get back to cleaning. I don't know really why I did it, but I stuck a little bit of this double-sided tape to see if it actually would somewhat hold. And I mean, you can't really move it and all, but I've had some incidents with some bad sticky tape. See, there was a video I did back probably 3 months ago where I actually installed underglow on this car and I used double-sided tape, and let's just say it fell off going down the road literally the day I put it on, because these cars have undercoating on them and normal 3M tape doesn't stick to it, so you got to do it a special way, and I didn't know that, and let's just say it fell off and I ran over my underglow and yanked it, and it was not fun. But I don't trust double-sided tape as much as I probably should, but I think it'll work for this. So okay, I've got the double-sided tape on, and yes, I did clean the back of the spoiler too, where I put the double-sided tape and the back glass, because like I said, I'm paranoid about this double-sided tape stuff. So now it's time. I think I'm gonna peel it off, stick it up there. Might go get the head mount for my GoPro. Just show me putting it up there. Yeah, might as well. All right, enjoy.
Alrighty, boys, let's get this thingy on. We're just gonna come right up here like this. Follow down the line of the car. And then stick. Come along to this side here. Hope and pray to God the eBay fits. Okay. eBay doesn't look like it fits so well. You just gotta maintain constant pressure. This thing is warped like a mug. this is kind of looking bad. I don't think it's supposed to look like this. Definitely not supposed to look like that. Oh gosh. Definitely not supposed to like that. I'll take a closer look.
Now that the GoPro is off my head, as you can see, I was wondering why this was here. Maybe it's because the spoiler curves like that. I mean, if you come back here and look, it's terrible. This may be one of the biggest fails because I don't think there's any fixing to this. Like, why is that side up and that side down? And it doesn't even match along there so well. It's kind of just junky. It's kind of disappointing because I waited this long for this. But I may see if I could take like a something to straighten it out, like heat it up. But I don't think I'll be able to heat it up back out. With that corner pulled up, it's actually even. It still dips down in the middle and I don't like that. But it's actually even with that corner pulled up, which means something's definitely really warped in there. And I would not recommend buying this. I'm gonna put the link to it down below. That way you kind of try to stay away from it. But learn from my mistake. There's another one that's around the same price. I may try to get that. I may just say screw it, because this isn't turning out well. Like, it has that much gap to make it even with the other side. So, on that note, if you have any suggestions in the comments, leave them down below. But other than that, I don't really know what to say about this video. If I can get like a something to heat it up maybe and work it, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to. I think it's gone. I think it's kind of bad. But yeah, I may post this on my Instagram, see if I can get any help from them right quick. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. I know it's probably short and kind of sucks because nothing really happened besides a broken rear lip spoiler thingy that doesn't even work. So yeah, if I'm come back, I guess I found a solution. Not, I'm just gonna throw it in the trash. But anyways, guys, leave a comment down below if you have any suggestions. Thank y'all so much for watching. I hope y'all have a great rest of y'all's day. Thanks for staying tuned in. I guess we're about to hit 500 subscribers right now, which is really amazing to me. And about to hit a year on YouTube, so that's pretty cool. But anyways, thank you for the support. I love you guys. Have a great rest of y'all's day. Peace out. Now turn up.